Groundbreaking news. Following multiple failed attempts to take over Municiburg, escaped subterranean supervillain the Underminer has resurfaced and is rampaging through the residential district with his mob of meddling miners. What does the Underminer want? Who knows? I wouldn't want to dig a hole for myself and speculate too much, but if I were to guess, I'd say gold, cash, and the keys to the city. Everything but the kitchen sink. Wait, I'm getting an update. He wants the sink as well.
Some assistance. The Underminer is trying to take over. One of his hoodlums has stolen the key to the city and fled to the roof, but I don't think he's got a head for heights.
I didn't know buildings went this high. Boss was right. I should have stayed in the tunnel. How do I get down?
Do not resist me.
Well, that could have gotten better.
Nicely done. Hey, what do you get when you push a piano down a mine shaft? A flat minor.
Assistance! Hey! This is not a drill. Well, it sorta is. The Underminer has deployed a squad of drillers and plans to collapse the whole district. We need to stop that drill.
The last crook is getting away! After him!
Oh, that was close, but you did it. The city thanks you for your help.
You there! The neighborhood is gone. These miners are lighting up the place. I tried fighting fire with fire, but it didn't work. Will you help me get this under control?
Oh, yay! We're saved!
Thanks. I was really burning the candle at both ends trying to deal with this alone. Wow, and now I understand that phrase, too.
Woo!
Hey!
Underminer's risen up again! He's back! It's the Underminer! He's come to take over City Hall! Oh, please, you're our best chance at stopping him!
More drills, miners! More drills!
part of the job.